And welcome to Little Wiggles. I'm Miss Amanda, and before we get started today, I wanted to thank Miss Laura for all of her hard work and congratulate her as she transitions to our Adult Services Department. I am so excited to share the latest edition of Little Wiggles with you. Our at-home starter kits and additional sensory activities can be requested for curbside pickup using the link accompanying this video. Included within your starter kit will be a shaker egg, a dancing scarf, and an additional booklet with resources highlighting the 5 early literacy skills of talk, sing, read, write, and play. Each program will focus on developing these skills and include an optional sensory activity to help your child learn through play. So let's get started. So we're going to begin today's Little Wiggle session with a song that will start each of our sessions, and you can help sign and sing along with me. This one is called Hello Friends, so we'll need to know a little bit of sign language before we begin. And it's very simple. It just starts with Hello Friends, and we're going to hook our fingers and alternate. We'll do this 3 times. So Hello Friends. One more time. Hello Friends. And then we'll point to our watch and say, it's time. Point to our chin twice to save. And then a salute, hello. Okay, so from the top, that's hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. So I have my ukulele here. We will set this to music. You're welcome to sing or sign or just listen. This is a really fun tune, and we will start each of our sessions. So if you don't get it the first time, each time you join me, you'll get another chance. And we'll run this twice, just so that you can get the hang of it this first time. So hello friends. Hello. Go on a nocturnal nature walk to see if we can spot some owls. So owls like to sleep during the day and come out at night. Do you know where we might find one? You see any owls? There's one now. So why don't we sing him a song? This one is called Owl in the Tree. Enjoyed our song. So why don't we read him one of my favorite stories? This one is called Happy by Emma Dodd, and it's a mother owl speaking to her baby owl. It's a little something like this. I know that you are happy when you wake me with a song. I know that you are happy when you hop and skip along. I know that you are happy when you giggle while you play. I know that you are happy when you have a lot to say. I know that you are happy when your games are fun and loud. I know that you are happy when you act grown up and proud. I know that you are happy when you try out something new. And if you don't succeed at first, I'll help you until you do. And when you are not happy and things are looking gray, I'll do my very best to chase the gloomy clouds away. I love it when you cuddle close and whisper, "I love you." And I'm happiest of all when you are happy too. So that's our story. This one is available for curbside pickup if you like. It's Happy by Emma Dodd. And for our next activity, we're going to need the help of a few owl friends. So here are five little owls. They're going to help tell our story. Goes a little something like this. You can help count down with me from five. So we'll start with five fingers. Five little owls on a moonlit night. Five little owls are quite a sight. Five little owls, are you keeping score? One flew away and then there were four. So we'll pull one of our owls off the board. Four little owls, happy as can be. One flew away, and then there were three. Pull another owl off our board. Three little owls calling hoot, hoot. One flew away, and that left two. Pull one more owl. Now we have two owls. Two little owls having lots of fun. One flew away, and that left one. One little owl, we are almost done. He flew away and that left none. So we'll pull one more owl off of our board. Very good. I want to thank you so much for joining me on our nocturnal nature walk. We're going to end Little Wiggles the same way that we began. We're just going to swap out our sign language and say goodbye instead of hello. So for goodbye, we're just going to simply do a wave. So it'll be goodbye, friends. We'll do this three times again. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. And then the same pattern as last time. It's time to say goodbye. All right, so let's set that to music. We'll do it two times, just so that you get a chance to do the sign language or to sing along if you would like to. And ukulele again. The same exact melody as before. You're welcome to join on in if you'd like.
Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. It's time to say goodbye.
Very good. Let's give it one more shot here. We'll do it again.
Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. It's time to say goodbye.
So I hope to see you next time. Until then, have a wonderful week.